Hey! Stop! Leave me alone!
Hey everybody, Christopher out here. Welcome back to The Wolf Among Us. This, I'm pretty sure, is the guy that we saw in the Hunter's apartment. By the quick glimpse that I got of him from the street. Oh, there he is. Whoa. He's an athletic fable. I think. Or maybe he's a human. Who knows? There we go.
Hey!
Oh my god.
Ease up, Bigby. We're on the same side here.
You son of a bitch. Make me run after you. Who are you?
What?
Who are you?
Listen, man. I'm a private investigator.
A man's dead.
I know how it looks. But I had nothing to do with that.
Bullshit. You're covered in blood.
Look, I was just asking him about the girl. That's all. When I mentioned her being dead, he freaked out. I figured someone had told him. How was I supposed to know? Shit.
So he didn't
Fucker
know.
Shot himself right in front of me. I couldn't stop him, man. You're looking for the woodsman, right? I know where he is. My guy says he's holed up at the Trip Trap. We can go over there right now, the both of us. My employer's looking to ask him a few questions, too.
Who's your employer?
I can't tell you that. It's confidential. Sorry. Sure you understand.
Nope. Can't say that I do. Come on. You're coming with me.
This could have been easy.
Huh. Don't worry. It still is. Come on.
Dumb.
Dumb? Yeah, it is. Look, it'd be much easier
for you. I think he means
no. I'm D.
Yeah.
He's dumb.
Tweedledee, Tweedledum. Oh!
He almost looked peaceful.
Yep.
Except you're lying in a dirty alley.
Yep.
With an open wound on the back of your head.
Yep. Where'd they go?
Well, after the one guy hit you, and the other one finished kicking you...
That explains the ribs.
Then they jumped into a car and drove off. Come on, get up. Guess we're out of options.
Dee mentioned the Trip Trap.
Then that's where we'll go. I'll call a cab.
Like, who knows if he was being entirely honest with us.
I think I'm getting a handle on what's going on. Things just kept more complicated. It feels like we're always a step behind.
The woodsman is the only lead we've got. And he was one of the last people to see Faith alive. Getting some answers out of him will start to clear things up.
I hope you're right. Bigby, be honest with me. Who do you think did this? I know it's still early, but I just feel a step behind.
I have no idea. I don't think it was any of them.
It's an uncomfortable feeling.
I'm not saying anything, because I don't know. I don't want, and I don't want to taint her thoughts either.
Or just won't say.
Because I don't want to influence her and then have her further decisions. Based on what I'm saying.
You're doing a really...
sorry.
I was just going to say, you're doing a good job. I thought you should know that.
Thanks. I appreciate that. So, it's nothing. I just...
Come on, Snow. Spit it out.
Seeing all this today, there are fables that are struggling worse than I'd imagined. We pay so much attention to the residents of the Woodlands. You forget there's a whole community out there to serve. To have to turn to... prostitution. I wish there was more we could do. This isn't how I thought it would be. But Crane runs things his own way.
You're doing your best. It's all anyone can do.
Obviously, you don't know what I do all day. Right now, I'm the gatekeeper, making sure none of these disenfranchised folks are, as he puts it, wasting his time.
You'll fix it.
I don't know. It's just a broken system. The fables who walk in through the back door like Bluebeard, we have all the time in the world for them. You try and come in through the front door, through the proper channels, asking for anything, needing help. Well, I turn you away.
It's just like the real world.
Things are worse off than they've ever been.
Well, that's not true.
Right. We've had it worse, but not by much. Maybe this isn't for me. I thought public service was pure. A way to help.
You should stick it out. There are fables that would give up a lot to be in the position you're in, and I think it's easier to change something from the inside.
You're telling me change comes from within?
Sure.
Not the advice I imagined hearing from you.
I'm full of surprises.
You can interpret words in many, many ways. Not exactly what we meant, but that's fine.
Maybe you should handle this one.
Yeah, maybe I should.
So if Tweedledee...
Bigby. Just be careful, please.
The same goes for you.
I will.
If Tweedledee is to be believed, then the girl's husband shot himself, and he was surprised to hear that she was dead. But we don't know if we can believe him. And he was covered in blood. But... I don't know. If things go down here the way he says, then maybe we can believe him. Because he was in panic mode until Dumb showed up.
What do you want, Sheriff?
I'm looking for the woodsman.
Well, he's not here. So I guess you can go now.
Oh.
Look, I'm not even gonna ask where he is now, okay? I just want to know the last time he was here. That's all.
Who?
I'm being nice. So try again.
He hasn't been here for a few weeks. No, maybe. I don't know. But, yeah, he hasn't been here in a while, if he's been here at all, which... I don't know.
Oh, yeah, sketch.
Does he tell you when to close, too?
Nope. And he doesn't tell me when to tell you to fuck off.
Okay, who is this guy?
Come on. Have you seen the woodsman around? I don't know who that is. Big guy, beard, flannel, kind of a shitbag. Hard to miss. You sure you don't know him? How about I buy you a drink?
How about you keep your drink and piss off?
So, I think this is actually a picture of him. Yep.
He a regular?
I don't know who you're talking about.
One with the bald head and the beard.
Never seen him.
She's in the picture with him.
Whose is that?
Someone who left.
Why didn't you dump it?
If you want a cleaner place, feel free to get the fuck out of here.
Started
I'm sensing
me off.
A very hostile tone from you. Don't deny it. I'm good at picking up on this stuff.
I don't know if you guys saw, but there was an ad for the cigarettes. They're called Huff and Puffs. That's pretty funny.
A lot of these walk out the door?
Yeah, it's called advertising.
Let's compare it to the one we have.
You get a refund?
Fuck you. A word's getting out.
Let's see.
Let me solve the mystery for you. They're pickled eggs.
Oh, I know what they are. I'm just trying to figure out why anyone would eat this.
Stay on task. There's the Huff and Puffs.
You got any change for this thing?
Nope.
Jeez. Not very accommodating. Let's see if there's anything else going on around here. Nope.
A lot of stools in this place.
Yeah, but I like you.
But there's only one right next to you.
You gonna order something, or are you just here to bother my customers?
Little column A, little column B.
You know what I mean.
Give me a Midas Gold.
You want a lime?
No.
No.
Those are full of diseases.
Well, I don't got any anyway.
Think that's funny?
Yep. Think it's fucking hilarious.
It was all right. This is fun. This back and forth. We should really do it more often. But, I'm starting to lose my patience.
Hello. Yes.
Number one or number two? For your sake, I hope it was two. Otherwise, you're probably shitting your pants right now.
You and me have been going at it for hundreds of years. I'm through fighting.
Well, Woody, That makes two of us. You're in luck. I decided to switch seats.
Get your hands off me.
Last fella put his hand on me. Ended up with an axe in his head.
Last fella I put my hand on ended up in the ground.
It's okay, Gren.
I wonder who this Gren is. Like, looks like he's blind in one eye.
It's funny. Just a minute ago, no one seemed to know who you were.
Yeah, well, everyone knows you. Big bad wolf. Now I'm the bad guy and you're a sheriff. What kind of fucking world is that, huh?
Come on, Woody. Why'd you do it? No bullshit.
Same reason people do a lot of awful things. For money. I'd walk past her place for weeks. She didn't look like it, but she had money. I was sure of it. Because she wouldn't put up any kind of fight. I was gonna rob her.
Whoa, is he?
And the night I finally get up the nerve to do it, there you are, fucking things up for me.
Oh.
You were just in the wrong place at the wrong time. I wasn't there to save her.
What are you talking about exactly?
Red Riding Hood, her grandmother. I was there to rob him. But when I showed up, you were already there.
That's not who we're talking about.
Lying in the bed. I only saved her because I thought she might give me a reward. But she didn't give me shit. Except a bunch of people thinking I'm something I ain't. I played along as I could. Only thing I managed to get from it was a free drink every now and again. Not a good that did.
Did you kill Faith?
What? Faith? Who's that?
The girl you were beaten on this morning.
No. I was here. I swear.
It doesn't look good when a girl you were just smacking around shows up dead hours later.
She's dead? Bigby, listen, I'm a piece of shit, okay? I know that. I hit that girl. I did. I shouldn't have, but I didn't kill her. You believe me, right?
Oh, I don't know what
They're
I believe.
Don't string me up, Bigby. Like you said, it looks fucking bad. It looks really bad, but I didn't do it.
He was here. That's the fucking truth, Sheriff.
You see? Bigby, please. You can't. They'll throw me down the witching well. That's what they'll do. And I didn't do it. You know that.
I don't have enough proof. This guy's...
Hey, stop! This isn't what I want.
Whoa, what? Oh,
shut the fuck up, Woody! Shit ain't just about you. It's about this fucking lab dog. Only comes sniffing around this part of town when the rich fucks in the woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby? It's not like that. There are problems with the way things go, I get it. But that's got nothing to do with what's happening right now. Holly's sister goes missing. No one gives two shits about her. Paperwork, waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out the fucking door. I wouldn't call her that. It's happened before, and it doesn't end well. I didn't realize you were the bitch of the bitch. That all you got?
Seemed to be enough.
Don't be so sure.
This guy, there's something to him. Uh-oh.
Oh, good.
Whoa! What?
Should have walked out of here when you had the chance. Come on, you're scaring the lady.
Don't worry about me.
Oh! Oh my God! Yeah, I don't know how we're gonna get out of this one. Oh, let's go. Yeah, maybe we should take that cue and just leave for now. Oh! This is bad. Uh-oh. Bring out the wolf. Keep going. I don't know. As a sheriff, you gotta it's tough to say this, but you gotta keep some credibility, and if you go around just killing people, ripping off arms, it's gonna make things very difficult. The bottle, please.
Double.
That's how we keep our cool.
All this never happened. I'm good. Don't even think about it.
Is this the type of treatment I can expect if I let you take me in?
No. If you come quietly, you'll be treated with respect. But if it turns out that you killed that girl, well, you know what that means.
All right. I got $100 for the first bloke that can tell me something about a girl.
Tweedle?
Named...
Oh, what do we do? This is not good. We gotta go for the woodsman.
You wouldn't hurt me.
You said you wouldn't
run.
Yeah, exactly.
Guy's covered in blood and you let him go?
No one asked you. Come on. You're under arrest.
I didn't do it.
If you didn't do it, then
and
why are you running?
Nothing to worry about. Anything stupid, and I'll throw you down the witching well myself.
All right.
He's probably strong enough to tear that light post out of there. What now? Beast? God damn it. Oh.
We had something very special.
I can't believe they did that to me.
Who else is involved?
The girl with the coat.
Serial killer.
Oh. Oh my.
A serial killer? Oh God, and it's one of us.
Wait. Big fat guy still walking his streets.
We've got to put a lid on this. If you can't manage it, I'll find someone who can.
I found out where she's been staying.
You shouldn't be here. It's not safe.
You told him?
Doesn't matter. Maybe you just want to punch someone. We can arrange that.
What did you do?
Friend on friend. At the end of the end.
Jesus Christ, Bigby. Is that you?
Wow. Oh, God, this got me so good. So good. Snow White's down. I can't believe it. But that also means that... that means that the Woodsman did not do it. Because he was with us. But he knows something about it, apparently. Did you give Faith your money? Only 10% of people held on to it. Did you tell Beast the truth? Some small amount told him the truth. 83% went to help Toad before Prince Lawrence. That makes sense. Ooh, did not prevent Prince Lawrence's death. Which means maybe we could have got there earlier. Who's your prime suspect? 28% of players didn't say anything. Wow, that's actually pretty big. That is a surprisingly large amount. Like, most people said nothing. That's crazy. I didn't think that would be the case. It doesn't matter now because she's dead. Came down to the wire. Oh, look at that. Only a small amount of people chose the Woodsman. I think I had the blood on him, but... I don't think he's mentally capable of doing it. That's crazy. Oh, that is so wild. Okay, well, I gotta say, now I understand. See, when I played The Walking Dead, I got to play it all the way through. I didn't jump on the train as soon as it came out, and so I didn't have to wait. But now, this episodic content just like, now I gotta wait. And now I'm cliff hung for who knows how long. And is it gonna be months? It's going to be weeks. It's probably going to be months. And now I'm going to have to wait. You guys, I mean, if you're just watching, you haven't played this game, you got to play it. Go and try out like the different choices and see how things play out. This is amazing. Like Telltale Games, they tell the best stories. They absolutely tell the best stories. They're so good at it. It's so impressive. And pretty much anything that these guys put out, I'm going to be interested in. And what I like that they're progressing from The Walking Dead, where now they have a little bit more interaction. There's some more reaction stuff. It's all quick time based, but I like where they're going. And what I would love to see from Telltale Games is like a full on player controlled game, and the story they could tell, I think, would be pretty amazing. They're just really good storytellers. So if you guys haven't checked this out, please go and do it. But this was super fun. Thank you guys for the support on this. Very quick series, but very awesome series. I've played so many great games lately. I'm just, oh, this is super fortunate. I'm just really stoked. And thank you guys for everything. I appreciate it. We'll see you next time.